As Dr. Schroeder said, it's a big year. We've also concertized and toured around the state singing at high schools and hospitals, even prisons. And we're now moving to a set to sing some Baroque works for you. That is our wonderful assistant conductor, Mr. Matt Peterson. Thank you, Matt. We'll now sing Domine, Adiman Domine, a cry for help. Council. I'd like just to say a word about this piece. It's the Easter season. Here at this wonderful church, we'll sing this dialogue between Jesus and Mary at the tomb of the resurrected Christ, which she does not recognize until he calls her by name. Beautiful, poignant moment in the history of music, set by Heinrich Schütz, posed by an Easter hymn. If you know it in the German, sing along. we move back into our quartet positions, I want to thank you on behalf of President Bill Armstrong, the Dean of the School of Music, Stephen Taylor, and all the faculty and all the students. Thank you for being here to support CCU's music department, and in particular the Choral Spring Concert. We couldn't do this without your love and support. So many of you support these singers and the ones who sang earlier. We really appreciate your being here to share with us. It's in that community that we sing this next piece, an ancient prayer about how we are together, the body of Christ, the charity.